Hello, my friends. Nice to see you again. How are you? You're good? Okay. It's 8 o'clock in the morning and I am already tired. I didn't do almost anything, but I am tired. It's Friday. So, normally, it's a good day, you know? But for me, it isn't. Let me explain you first work, okay? Look at this. I have to take, I have put some ropes over there, okay? To take them to past over there, to go down and to go down again to another wall. But this is not very important. This is nothing. Okay? I can do this very easy with my eyes closed. The problem, it's that my marriage, it's over. That's it. Yes, it's true. My marriage today is finished. I will try to explain you what has happened and I will need your advice. Okay? Let me begin. When I'm talk to you, I will work a little bit. I hope you don't mind. So, as always, Saturday, when my wife and my child go to sleep at 10 o'clock, I drink a little bit of whiskey after they go to sleep. So, because I like whiskey and I drink Saturday because Sunday I can be hangover, you know, and don't affect my work. So that's why I drink Saturday after they go to sleep. Sometimes I drink a little, sometimes I drink a little more, and sometimes I fuck myself. Okay? So, as you know, today is Friday. So, in the morning, drinking my coffee, I say to my wife, woman, go buy me a Jack. And she said to me, with her tiny face in my face, no, I will not. Why? I ask, why? And she said to me with her tiny face in my face, because I find you the other Sunday in the morning fucking your pillow. Imagine that. And you know, I have a pillow like this, like long pillow, you know. And yes, sometimes I spoon her, you know, like, because I am a human being, I need affection, you know, especially when I'm drunk, you know. So sometimes I don't deny it, I hold on to my pillow like very tight. This is no big deal, I think, you know. But my wife said to me that, okay, I admit sometimes I sleep in a bathroom, sometimes I sleep in a kitchen. Like Saturday night for me is crazy night, is no big deal, you know. I don't find this. Sometimes I sleep with my guinea pigs. I don't remember anything. And the last Sunday morning, my wife, she said that she finds me sleeping with my pillow in my arms, trying to fucking her. Why? 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 It's very understandable. I am a human being. I need affection, you know? But this is not calling cheating. This is not cheating because I didn't kiss my pillow. No. I didn't tell her sweet words. No. No. I think not. I mean, I don't know. But no. I only spoon her. And of course, as my pillow, it's very nice. It's a nice pillow, soft pillow. I think I might try to stick my dick in it. I think. I don't know. I don't swear that I didn't. I don't know. I think I tried. But it's not my fault, you know? Because sometimes I feel lonely. You know what I mean? And in the summer, when there are 40 degrees outside, my wife don't let me sleep with her because she said that my body temperature is too high and I... So, what else can I do? Of course, my pillow. No? It's natural. I don't think that this is a problem tonight, but do not buy me whiskey. Why? You know? Because this is a really divorce subject. If you don't buy me whiskey, that's it. That means the love that we have between us is gone. You know what I mean, guys? So, please, if you have time and if you want, if you can, comment and explain to me if I did something wrong. Because look. Let's see the facts like this, like they are the facts, okay? So, I spoon a little bit my pillow, okay? My fault. I didn't kiss her, no? Okay. I did try sticking my dick into my pillow, but I don't think I did that until the end. You know what I mean? Because, come on, it's my pillow. I don't think I find hole in my pillow. But my wife said that, you know, you try sticking your dick in your pillow and you are very, very affectionate with her and you with your tongue out. I say, come on, I know what I'm doing in the night, you know? Of course, drink a little bit, but kissing my pillow, I don't think so. Yes, I saw you. Stop lying to me. You cheating, lying bitch. She said my wife to me. I am a cheating, lying bitch. You know? I am a cheating because I almost fucked my pillow. Almost, it's the word. Okay? Almost. I am lying because I lie about this. You know? And she told me that her feelings are very, very, very broken. Because I tried to kiss her. She said that if you only try to fuck her, I can understand. You know, this is almost normally. But you tried to kiss her. This means that feelings are evolved. Okay? So, that's it. My marriage. It's almost over. I am... Oh shit, this is not going through here, no? Is that true? If it's not going... No. How the fuck am I doing this then? If this is not going... Oh yeah, I will do the opposite way. I will make it through here. I don't know if I can do this, but I will try. Let's see. Oh yeah, honey bunny. That's it. Excuse me just a second. I will come to my subject because I'm very upset. Like, really upset. Okay, I can understand. She's hurt, okay? She's angry. She's okay. You can beat me, okay? I understand that. Okay, beat me. It's my fault. It's true. But not buying whiskey? This I can understand. This I cannot understand. This is cruel. Dude, this is cruel. This I can... No. This cannot happen to me. Oh, shit. Now, if you see there, I have to put the rope, go back there, go down there, and then go down in the other way. Okay, so, as I was saying, my goddamn marriage, it's goddamn over. That's it. I cannot accept that. This is like impossible. Impossible. Imagine you guys, if you are rope access technicians, you know that Saturday night you need your whiskey. You know that. It's not a question it's a question of I have to have it. You know, it's the only night that I can drink and I can feel good about myself. Okay, and if I have some feelings that somebody doesn't share with me, what do? I go to my pillow. This is very natural. This is very, you know, I don't know if it's entire my fault because I don't know what my pillow said to me because I was drunk. Maybe she said some lovely words, you know, that my wife normally did not say to me. So I find that is not entirely my fault, you know, because if my wife doesn't talk to me like I think my pillow talk to me, like dirty or I don't know, I don't want to say anything about this, okay? I'm just saying that it could be not entire my fault, okay? Why I should pay alone in this matter, you know? I don't see the point, you know? Like we are two people in this marriage, okay? We make mistakes, I make a little bit more mistakes, okay? But we should pay like the same, you know? So if you don't want to buy me whiskey, I don't imagine how would this happen, but whatever. You don't want to buy me whiskey, you have to cut something from yourself, like your head, no? And last week I asked her, hey, look, we have a little money, can you please give me 50 euros, I want to fuck some bitches. And she was like, no, I don't give you 50 euros because you don't fuck any bitches. Then what do you want me to do? What do you want me to do? I find my pillow and I try to fuck her. What? This is not like, oh shit, like a very, 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 like really big deal. I don't know why she makes a really big deal out of this. Imagine. She talked dirty to me by saying that I will not buy you any whiskey. You drunk, cheating, lying motherfucker. This is not possible, my friend. This I cannot endure. That's it. My marriage is over. Today, Friday, I'm so sorry, but I will go see a lawyer. Because we have to split my son. Yes. Because I don't think I can manage to, like other couples, where... Did you see where they come from? Okay. The other couples who... I will see your son in the all week, you will see next week. No, I cannot stay a week without my son. So we have to cut him in the half, you know? I take a half, you take another half, That is, I take a better half, you know, because the right half is stronger, and you take the left hand half. No. That's it. We go to the lawyer. I ask him, how can we cut my son in two? I buy some chainsaw, some something to cut him, and today or tomorrow we will cut him. That's it, because we have to split. You know what I mean? What I want? What I mean? This is very easy, but it's painful because I don't see. This cannot be, because it's not my fault. I'm only a human. I mean, everybody could understand this, no? It's a humanly mistake. If some pillow, look, guys that you are there, and girls, you know, I'm talking now only with the guys. Guys, if you find a pillow that it's lovely and it's fragile and alone in the bed, what do? You spoon her, no? When you spoon her, something rise up. It's very easy, it's very natural, you know? It's not something like your wife should. No, you know what I mean? Girls, now I'm talking to you. If your husband, if your boyfriend spoon a little bit a pillow, you know, okay, let's face it, try to stick his dick in the pillow, okay, kiss her a little bit, but I don't think I did that, okay, but whatever, you will be that angry that you refuse to buy him whiskey? You actually could do that? What kind of people are you? You know what I mean? This is unnatural. Holy shit. If something's fall down directly on the street, and I'm fucked up. So guys, this is, girls, this is unnatural. This is like cruelty. I don't like this. Now, I'm thinking, I have three options, okay? Very simple options. First option, I kill myself. I don't like this option very much, you know, because without whiskey I cannot live. So I cannot, you know, killing myself, No. This option it's off. I can kill my wife. This option sounds very good. Sound interesting. I know the ways, I know, cut her head off, you know, sticking her with in the heart. This can work. This is not very difficult. Nobody knows her. She doesn't have many friends. Okay. And the third option, it's I can break up with my pillow. I don't know. Two of these options, this killing my wife or break up with my pillow, I don't know, because yeah, you will think now that killing your wife, you know, is not very, you know, maybe cops, no, I'm very smart, I can get away, but you know, the pillow, you didn't see my pillow, the pillow, it's like soft, like, and when I spoon her, I feel like warm inside, you know, this is a different feeling, my friend. This, I think it's possible you don't understand me because you don't know my pillow. But what the fuck just happened? Oh shit, this passed right through the wall. Where the fuck did he go? Oh shit. This I cannot use, my friends. This piece of shit I cannot use. This is not working very well for me. Mm-hmm. Very good. Now my plan, it's over. I fucked this up. Okay, like I fucked my wedding, my marriage. Okay, very nice. Now, what plan do I have? I don't have any plan. This was the only plan. What the fuck do I do now? I could, of course, this not enter, but it doesn't have to enter all. Have to enter only a little bit, but in the other way, is strong. I can put something here to grab this. I don't have anything with me. Very good. I'm so stupid. So, because if I don't put something here, the rope that comes from that way, he will go down this way and he will fall from this way, so it's fucked up. Okay, so now what do I do? Let me think a little bit. Fuck that. Let's talk about my marriage now. You know? Pillow or wife? Let's see. Wife doesn't cook. Pillow doesn't cook. Wife make love with me like pillow every night. Okay. Wife don't buy me whiskey. Pillow could buy me whiskey if I take her to the mall. Wife take care of my son. Pillow take care of me. I don't know. This is a very hard decision. I don't know if I can manage that. I don't know, guys, please. Subscribe if you like, but you have to comment and tell me what should I do. In the meantime, I will see how the fuck did I screw this. Okay? Because this is fucked up. Did you see the hole in the wall that I make? Okay. I can put this like this. If I can put it like this, this will pass through here, will go there. This might work. Let's try a little bit. Bear with me because I cannot take my camera over my head right now, and I cannot stop her either. So I cannot do any. Oh shit. So I cannot do anything. So you have to bear with me just a little more. Of course, if I break this here, I have to put it back. To put this back, it's more difficult than you think it is. So let's see. This will not enter here. This will not enter here. So I'm gonna put this over here. Okay. Let's. Okay. No, please. Please, you motherfucker. Okay. Easy. We can do this. We have to do it like this. Easy. No, no, it cannot work. So I have to take it off, put it on. Oh shit! This is not. Ow! Bugame! Ah! Shit! This is a little bit difficult, you know, because this piece of shit don't want to enter. That's it. Now I make it through. Now let's like this. This iron. Or steel, what this is, can break, isn't it? This could break lightly, but could break. I have to close it very well. So if here the wall is broken, the other side could break also. No, this is not very interesting idea. Oof. My world, it's falling apart. 16 years, throw out the window, you know, like this, because a slight mistake, very, very easy mistake to do. Everybody could do this mistake, and 16 years, throw at the window. This is not fair. This life, it's a bitch. Okay, this is almost strong. Try a little bit more. Oof. 16 years, guys. Half of my life waste. half of my life if I had 30, but I'm 40, so it's not half of my life, it's more, it's less half of my life, but whatever, details. Okay, now let's see. This comes through here, goes to here, and hold this right over here. Very well thinking, very good thinking. This comes through here, we'll hold this rope here, okay. Very good, rope come from up, protection here, and we're good to go. Okay. So you know guys, I'm so, and in the morning, imagine, you drink coffee slowly, relaxing a little bit, 10 hours of work is coming, Friday, the weekend is coming, very easy, and you find out that your wife doesn't love you anymore. This is, guys, this is crazy. This is a like an accident. I prefer than that a train hit me than this. This is like, and in the morning, I didn't want to tell you at first, but I cried a little bit. You know, not like very, like crying, but a tear fall down from my right cheek. This cannot. This is not crying, this is like a little bit crying, you know? But I was very, very upset. This is understandable, no? Isn't it, guys? I mean, you can understand me, no? I mean, you see how I work almost every day. You understand my situation better than anybody. And you see why I was almost, I don't cry because, you know, I am a male, like alpha male. This is one, and here is two, you know, and I'm not trying to say that, but I am very strong alpha male, and I don't cry like crying, but some tears might fall in the morning, you know, just fall in the morning, because this is like a shock to me. I cannot take this, isn't it? Is that true? No, yeah, it's true. I will try take it this one. Oh shit, this is so difficult, guys. You cannot imagine how difficult this piece of shit can be. You cannot imagine. Okay, let's see. Oh, here we go. Okay, this is very good. So, coming back to the subject. Do you know my frustration and my... Don't tell me that. You motherfucker. But don't worry, I'm very smart. That's it. It's enough. Okay, I have a arrow. Iron here. Very nice. Interesting. Very interesting. So I have to put it over here. Okay, so if we have to put it over here, we'll put it over here. Okay. Guys, please, if you can comment, if you can give me some advices, don't break. Please don't break. Come on, you can do this, don't break. Please, you motherfucker, don't break. Come on, you can do this, don't break. Do not break. Please. Don't break. You piece of crap, don't break. Please stop fucking with my life, don't break. Yeah, he didn't break. I'm the luckiest man on the planet. Not really, because the divorce is coming, the cutting of my son in two is coming, but whatever. Okay, so here is very good with this up. Tupu tupu, the rope over here goes down. Okay, very nice. Where is the rope now? Where? Ah, there you are. Of course, it's over there. I have to go over there to take it. Very smart. Okay, no problem. Here I go. Don't break, you piece of shit. What? No, of course, this one. Guys, I will have to tell you goodbye. And I see you later on the next video. Don't remember, okay. Just forget everything. Amnesia. No, and don't forget, guys. Subscribe, comment, like if you like. If you don't like, don't dislike. This is ugly, no? This is not, you know, something that you do with your friend. Dislike me, no? I know I'm not very cute and very nice person, but disliking me? How can you dislike this butterface? How can you dislike this? Okay, you don't like, this is a thing, but disliking me? And I am so cute? Guys, come on, this cannot be. Please, do not dislike me. Dislike me only if you really, really, really hate me. If you don't hate me like I want to kill you kind of hate, don't dislike me, guys, you know? Okay, see you. Bye-bye. And cut. Yeah, sure. And cut. I have to cut myself. I will cut my son. And I think I will cut my wife's head. But this is no cut because I'm alone here. There is no cool camera. Cut, action, now, talk. Did you forget your script? Talk now. No, stop. No, cut. Okay, that was... No. Me, myself and I, alone here. Because my teammates, they are over there drinking a coffee. In this bar. Because it is in the morning, you know, for them. Okay, bye-bye.